Hello?
Zach, could you bring me my mask?
What do you mean bring you? Where are you?
I'm right across the street.
Where across the street?
At the pizza store.
And you want me to bring you your mask? Okay.
Thank you.
Yep. Right there? There we go. Don't want that. Huh? Yeah, I'm coming. What?
It's like a light specifically, but okay. I would say roll your windows up. You want to see something cool?
I'm not. You want to close up the car?
You know, you can climb up onto these roofs and see so many other people's houses. One day you could be a ninja and jump on other people's roofs. I was doing that for a second here.
Yeah.
They don't even know you'll find on these roofs. It looked like oh, animals that were never animals. Like, what the fuck? Who had a baby up for here? That's all it was. Tediously. I'll be back. It's gonna take a second. Do you wanna do something else?
No, I'll wait.
Thank you. If you don't mind, I'm gonna go with Patrick real quick. I wanna bug him real quick and say. See, I would like to show you even if you wanted to.
We got can we do the storage unit first or?
You can do that real quick, guys. I have to wait. I really have to wait. Okay. Otherwise, I'm going to miss it.
No, I mean, after this.
Oh, okay. Do what you want. If you want to take a second, because I don't know how long it's going to take.
Huh?
I don't know how long it's going to take.
Well, it's going to take however long it takes.
I'm going to go send Patrick.
Okay. Okay. I'll be right here. We good?
Well, we need you to drive down the street just a little bit.
What?
We need you to drive down the street just a little bit and park. I'm gonna get it the other way.
God. What the fuck is going on? Okay. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus fucking Christ. And it's still going on. I mean, what the fuck? Here she comes. She's smiling, so I guess it happened. We good? New Hampshire. What's that? We're going to New Hampshire though. You have a good day. Fuck. Stop, or are we gonna crash? Nice. Liquor store? Did we say? God, go! What are you? Oh my God! What were you using? You making that noise? Good boy. Were you singing?
Yeah.
Okay. It's freaking me out where that was coming from.
Sounds like a delicious idea. Perfect. Perfect. Seth. Seth.
We're at the storage unit for the last time, and you have to pick what we're saving.
Okay, let's get the room. Okay?
Huh?
Let's get into the room.
Are you serious?
Yeah, let's get into the room.
We're in Lancaster.
In Lancaster, also.
You want to skip the storage unit and drive all the way back to the room?
I'm saying let's get into the room. Let's get the room.
We have a room.
Yeah, let's go in the room.
It's all the way down in Palmdale.
Okay, where am I going?
You can't do this now, can you?
Oh, okay, then we'll go.
Alright. Yeah, get back in the van, Vicky. Inside the van when it takes off. Huh?
Understand the right of being unable to be able to.
You want me to take you back to the room, right?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to get inside the vehicle for that to happen.
Right.
Vicky, we're at the storage unit. We have to drive all the way back to Palmdale for the room.
Sorry,
You have to get in the van for that to happen.
Okay.
Okay. Are you making a joke? No. You think I'm gonna drive down the street with you sitting outside of the fucking van? You gotta get in the van. Mm-hmm. All the way in. There, here we go. You got it. All the way in the van. All the way in.
Vicky. Stop.
Stop what?
Stop. Where are we? Where are we?
We're on our way back to the hotel. Del Taco. Or do you really want In-N-Out again? So you can not eat it again. See that line? Really big line for In-N-Out. Anything from Del Taco?
Yeah. Okay, I want a...
Hi, come to Del Taco, I'll be right with you.
Thank you.
I want a fat little meat taco.
A what?
A fat little meat taco.
A fat little, just a meat taco, you said?
Fat little meat taco with the,
just the regular taco with the meat.
Can I have the actual things?
I don't know what you want. You gotta say it in English.
Can I have them? Warmed up a little bit so that they would be yummy.
No, they're gonna give us cold food. See, that's how it works at a
yummy
drive-thru.
Tortillas. Extra thick.
Do you want nachos? Is that what you, I don't know.
Put a little extra spice on it.
god.
No. What? But we have been wanting to want to watch. No, do you have any? What?
Sorry about the work.
Get
up today.
Yeah, I'll take four Del Tacos.
Four Del Tacos.
Yeah, chicken quesadilla snacker.
Any sour cream on your Del Tacos?
No thanks.
And you said how many snackers?
I'm sorry, what?
How many snackers?
One.
Alright.
And a large fry.
Huh? Alright.
Okay. Yeah, that'll do it.
Anything to drink for you, my friend?
You want a milkshake or something?
Shake, yeah.
What kind? What flavor?
Strawberry.
Strawberry shake.
Strawberry. Extra strawberry.
And what size is that one?
It's medium.
Extra strawberry.
Right,
that'll do it.
Sorry, total
please.
Will be
1668
out the window.
Thank you.
Ow. Like, hey Victoria, you get to choose what you want to do. And guess what? I think it's fucking awesome because you did that.
Good,
hey. 68, please.
And could I get a side of green sauce?
Sure.
Thanks.
Man, I think there's so many cool things they could do, actually. Motions and all that.
Talking to me?
Yeah, no.
You have all the cigarettes. Right?
I am missing. Yeah, I don't know. You put it on paper. Is it gonna be looked at? Is somebody actually gonna cover it? Situations going on.
Oh, you know when you're driving me crazy, you make me laugh.
Really?
person of my soul. Oh, wowie. No, you're not.
I was just
don't
to sing.
Say it if you don't mean it. What?
You're all out of you.
You got the shot of green?
Oh, shot of green, right?
Yeah.
You told me that.
Yeah. God have mercy on my soul, Lord. Just that, yeah. This guy got plenty of sauces at home. Thank you. Just wait in the car, okay?
I'm a serial killer, Maybe.
Right back. How much cash back can I get? Thanks. Is there an ATM around here?
Yeah.
Oh, well. Solve that problem. Oh, fuck. Hold on. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna fucking kill you, dude. Oh my god. Oh my God.
I'm not here.
I might need you to chip in for weed because I don't have any more cash and I can't get into my bank.
Damn.
How much cash do you have? I need money for weed. This is our last ATM before we go back to the
room. I'll step out to see how you can actually make this car flat in the back, but okay in the front.
Okay. Okay. Are you... Do you have enough money in your car to get cash for weed?
Yes.
Can you... Okay. I don't... You can stay here. Just need to use your card. I don't know if you can...
What?
We need to get weed. And you just said you would put money into the weed since I've spent $350 on weed. And we want... enough for the...
All just for weed?
You know what? Just get in the car, dude. I'll just use the rest of my money. Don't worry about it. Get back in. All the way. There you go. Now it'll work. Thank you.
Hey.
Huh.
In your car. Can we go get strawberry milkshake?
There you go. How's that for service? Cookie, how are you? I love you too.